I mean, first is, I want to wish him all the best. I don't know the severity of the injury right now, but just wish him all the best through the recovery if it is something severe or severe. And honestly, I'm just there for him through that time of being hurt and being injured. On a big stage, big game, him not being able to play that. But outside of that, you know, I don't necessarily know what happened, how it happened. Talked with Nike to see what went wrong, what happened with the shoe. You know, I take pride in that. My shoe has been a successful shoe, not only in college, but in the NBA. A lot of people been in them, a lot of people been wearing them. So I don't necessarily know. It's never happened to my knowledge before. So that's tough.